rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she...
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Gonna... What's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Lizard, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just...
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you. Get the gun, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye, with a soldier's eye, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die, and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
To guard the camp, not wander around jerking off. Could have been Rippers. Oh, against the two of us. We can get him before they...
Joni?
Oh, no. See, that's what we thought, too.
Joni!
Me and this guy, Addie's brother.
Joni.
We went out on patrol.
Oh, what did I do to you?
Not far from here. We kept a good guy.
Shouldn't have left you there.
You know Rippers loved him. We heard him coming. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Okay, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him, and I fired him.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Ripley, you better have that.
How's it going?
Things out here. See anyone?
That was a rock.
Wait, was that a rock?
Someone's here.
You see anything?
That was a rock.
Hey, a rock.
Something's here.
Something's here.
That's why. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few
what?
Days, she kept me up all night. It's her deal.
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? Kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Someone's here.
He doesn't pay that much attention.
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy-ass lunatics who cut themselves? How could you trust anything like that?
What? Something's here.
You see anything?
Hey, what's up? Who was that?
What are you talking about?
Just
Iron Mike, Schizo, son of a bitch.
How's it going?
Hey,
we were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. The Rippers are gonna...
The hell?
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one, Mike? And the next... Hell, Carlos
Something
is already pushing into Rogue Camp.
You see,
Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So
now you're listening to that.
Hey, hey there. Just walking around, you know?
But I think he'd know a ripper if it was coming at him with a butcher.
It was a rock.
You can go in.
You know, Addy, don't like that you're snooping around.
Someone's here. What's up?
I'm not laughing. Come on. Come back later when Addy's here. I want to talk to you.
A rock. Something's here. There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Why? You trying to get with them? Or is this going to the bank? Oh, man. I'm just curious. Some kitchen duty.
Not so hard.
She came out of her cabin. Out comes Addy. And she had a smile on her. Gizzo's taking a shot to her. Hell no.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my way.
No,
what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, there's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick.